from Europa, a brazen attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
That's enough. We got a job to do.
This is Calisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station.
This is a new game. I'm curious now how it is.
You're supposed to say you're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Calisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
Well, by the Outer Way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
Oh, you can explore. Why does this give me Dead Space? Oh wait, don't tell me this is Dead Space, like a Dead Space remake. Holy shit, I'm scared. If this really is a Dead Space remake, I have never played those games and I was terrified of them as a kid. I am not gonna do well. This guy becomes a prisoner in this game. For some reason, he had a prison outfit customization.
Max, we got trouble.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh, shit. The Outer Way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
All right, when you get your ass back up here, and watch your back, you're not gonna be anywhere.
Alien? What? Alien, just people, okay.
Detonating field still in effect.
Not for long.
What do they want?
How should I know?
Good question. Why would the guy ask another person in the same team? What do they want? Like, really?
for the bridge!
Open up!
What are you gonna do? Whatever I have to. What are you doing?
No! Shit!
Wait, it's Lucy.
Just hold on! I'm on my way! Watch out!
Warning, venting atmosphere.
Jacob, get up here!
Fly, motherfucker, fly, motherfucker, fly.
Ship's caught in the moon's gravity! We're being pulled in!
You listen.
Hey, come on. Oh, God damn it.
fuck are you looking at?
Why?
Way too late for this shit.
Okay, inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time. End of the line, get up. Inmates. I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Calisto the dead moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit.
As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
Jesus Christ.
You're holding on to right there. That's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands. Surprise, gentlemen. Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
And as for Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, stop. I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Oh, fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
God damn. This game is intense. I haven't had too many games like this in a long ass time, so this is fucking new. Holy shit. Why is there a robot just standing here like that? Am I able to go around him? Well, I can't.
Ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this.
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I just save your life. Don't leave me hanging.
In this place, god damn. Games, they slow down so you can actually dodge, right? This motherfucker's gonna be struggling. If you hear me screaming constantly whenever I'm in a party with you and I'm playing this game, that's why.
Jacob, over here! But this gate's no good, console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head. This is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Can I run? Oh, there we go. I don't like the sound of that. The sound the creatures make, I swear. Calisto credits.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Real crazies, he says. Yep, I'm out. Slight jump scare. Yep, I'm out of here. Bye. I'm playing something else. I swear, if I would have heard Minecraft, I would have fucking threw my controller. None. I didn't say none. Great, this game's doing the whole call out the main character's name with a whisper from a distance thing. If you thought that show that I showed you was scary, this game is gonna give you nightmares.
Jacob.
Motherfucker. Explore. New game, explore everything. Oh, great. Oh, God. and be sure. Touch any bodies anymore, even though like doing so gives me more loot.
Nice.
I've seen enough fucking Alien vs Predator and Alien Isolation, understand vents above the head is not something good. I swipe down. Hey, some horses. I'm hating this.
Found the elevator. Heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. There's a weapons locker just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
Oh, God! No! Move! No, no! We're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized. Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
Okay. So, let's go this way.
Bias, they can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Okay, this game is gonna be a stealth, have stealth into the mix of it. I don't like that.
No movement detected.
There we go. Actually made us all left-handed. It's not comfortable in a controller. As long as he goes that way and I'm over here, I should be able to clear. Alright. I swear to God. God damn. The lights are now off. I don't like this. Great, now I gotta fucking walk around in this place in the damn dark. I don't like this. I'll get the dodging thing down soon. I think quite some time. My God, what the hell? Is headless. Holy shit, what the fuck happened in this room? What the fuck? I still have medical stuff? No, I do not.
Fear it, for it is only through change that we grow.
best version of ourselves. Change can be hard, but it is necessary.
Up in this building, especially not in this level. Goddamn! I don't like that. Oh, they saw me. Two versus one. This is not good. Where'd they go? What medical shit do you have? Please, Sony, have something. Damn it. What?
Yeah, that might be something.
Jacob, you find anything?
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Some baton, yeah. Those things do pack a punch, though. We are gonna need it.
Awesome. Keep pulsing through, bro. Goddamn.
See you there.
I hear this motherfucker somewhere. Where is it? God damn. Oh, I didn't know those are spikes on the wall that they can get past you. Holy shit. Bodies again, someone's gonna pop out of it. Nothing? Huh? a tower.
Almost there.
What the hell is this? Oh. Damn, he's a tower, motherfucker. The difficulty's on fucking regular, and this just feels like fucking expert. God damn it.
I got you. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
We can't
let him see me.
Fall back! We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. But, sir, that will...
Now that's an order. You've killed anything that moves.
You get in here.
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here. And then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why the warden?
I told you.
This is my kingdom. And it's all yours.
Oh, he's dead.
Alas, I'm through. And so was Ferris.
What'd you mean?
No.
He was there. Those things killed him.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
What the fuck? Why am I everywhere? Oh, is this that? Oh. Oh, it's just a little scanner thing because I'm near. Okay, I was like, what the fuck? Why am I everywhere? What the hell is that? It's hurting to look at. Oh, it's... weapons? Since this seems to be a new chapter, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. I will try to upload more often, but with the schedule for work, I don't know if that will be possible. We'll see. But anyways, thank you again, and check out the other videos on my channel, and leave your comments down below.